This video is a quick chronicle of the third and final day of our camping trip in Mendocino, California. That morning, we drove up to Fort Bragg to the disc golf course at Mendocino College Coast Center to determine who would be crowned biggest discus.
What's funny about biggest discus? Well, it's a joke name, sir. I have a very great friend in Rome called biggest discus. Silence! What is all this insolence? You will find yourself in gladiator school very quickly with rotten behavior like that.
Any cheers or jeers for that reference go to Thomas. The course's layout was a lot of fun. It deserves mention the locals we met playing here were very nice and helpful.
There you go.
Yeah, that's it.
Check out the cones that grow on the large branches and even on the trunks of these bishop pines. These unusual trees have a restricted range always on or near the coast, and they are really good at catching frisbees. We asked around for a good place to eat lunch in Fort Bragg and got a great recommendation. Sea Pal Cove is a dockside restaurant serving fish and chips, clam chowder, and beer. The food was fresh and delicious, earning a rating of 5 out of 5 bishop pine cones. The cat on the patio would prefer your table scraps over having its picture taken. Back to the Russian Gulch State Park, we set off into the Redwood Forest on a hike named Russian Gulch Fern Canyon and Waterfall Loop on alltrails.com. Bikes are allowed up to the start of the waterfall loop, and so we rode to there and then hiked the rest of the way to the waterfall.
Impervious to the flames.